Now we go from one star to another. Top speed skater Lee Sang-hwa will be awarded for excellence by the Korea Skating Union. She has no peers in her race of choice, the 500-meter sprint. And I mean that literally. Lee broke the world record time in January earlier this year before twice improving on it with a time of 36.36 seconds. Now the KSU will hand her a nearly $19,000 prize at an awards ceremony on Friday.